always heavy. Don't look at his blobby neck.
Hello, I'm Lachlan.
I'm David.
I'm Alex.
I'm Jess.
We're Flash 4, and this is going to be 2023's end of year video. Now, it is actually February 2024, but I've finished the video. We just have to film this bit.
I don't think you quite
smack it in.
Yeah,
smack it in.
Yeah, let's smack this bit in.
So they're just in the yard.
Yeah, because I'm lazy and I don't want to.
And we couldn't think of anything more interesting like we did last year with like going in a river or. So it's in the yard.
Bye
bye. Ow! That really hurt, Oops. So in January we didn't really do that much that was worth filming, so instead we've got various animal videos.
Hey, Spiky Lamb. Hey, Spiky Lammy.
Ready?
Mish.
Ready? Hoop. Hoop. Yes. Good girl. Ready? Hoop. Hoop. No, that one wasn't it. I could tell. Here.
Speedy Mish.
Ow. Pinged by the carry.
Not my fault.
Hey, Puss.
Where are you going?
He's further in, I think. There's a Floss.
Hey, Floss, you can come out.
You can see the glowing eyes of the Fleabee.
It's not strange at all.
She loves it.
It's Fabi on a mattress sideways.
Yeah, table. Idiot! Ow! She bit me! Wait. Idiot!
Then in February, we have Fable Tennis and Obi Zoomies.
I got that one on camera too.
It just hit the glass. I thought it broke for a second, but they pop out all the time. Get it, Fable! No, don't you.
No, Fabi, Fabi, don't take it.
Okay, baby. Now you can get it. At least he's not scary like Mitch. Oh, I don't like freaking low when she's down there.
I could watch these covers that were done in the
kitchen. Do the crouching again. Crouch again. Like hide from him.
Didn't see one. All right. Oh, I see.
And in March, we did cool doggies.
Baby! Come over here. Fable, come over here. You're such a cool girl. Fable,
Fable.
She doesn't like it.
Happy
Jess. It's even better movie.
Sorry,
dear.
You're
going to
call the RSPCA.
Look at me.
In April, we went to Brisbane to get my shoes.
We're here at the Loos.
See light birds.
What you doing up there, bro?
They're just flying on the lights.
Get down.
And boogie.
We're going to Brisbane.
Ooh, what's that ugly statue?
For Jesse.
Oh, yeah, it's just for me.
To explain why.
Do you have a lens? Oh, no, this is really dark. So I'm on a pair of boots, so we're going to Brisbane.
She's taking her Doc Martens back because they don't fit, and she's getting some new Doc Martens.
Because I figured if I just buy another pair online, and if they don't fit again, it'll start to really rack up in price of sending them back and forth. It's probably better just go have a day in Brisbane.
Anyway, the most important thing to note here, guys, is that we got up at... I got up at 10:05.
I got 5.
And we left at 20:06.
I had my alarm on for 10:05.
Why?
It was dark when we started.
Yeah, it was dark.
Now there's light. You got your shoes.
I'm much happier with the size of these ones.
Here we go.
My...
This is what we came for.
My doctors have been...
Oh, they're squidgy.
Back beeswaxed.
Squidgy.
They're soft leather. They've been beeswaxed.
So. Ooh, it smells nice.
I saw her doing it.
Yeah. All right. Excellent.
So now, not quite sure where we're going, but we're going to go somewhere.
Lots of people. Yeah.
I love that one. It's got like
beanbag beans to make like fake snow. I'll just show you inside.
That's what I've got. I believe this. We're calling it a freeze-dried milk freeze-dried strawberry.
Now we're just waiting for the girls.
Oh, hello.
What were you saying?
I don't know which is which.
Bye.
Yeah.
It is a bit weird, yeah.
I like it. Here we go.
Here we go.
Oh, cool, yeah.
And then if we're doing like modern modeling, I'd be like...
Yeah. Perfect. It's the most variety we've ever had on video. Two Subways, which is not variety, but some sort of chicken thing.
I'm so boring. It's just a kebab. I ran all the way to Brisbane Eco Head. It was crammed, so I ran all the way back. It was a long way.
I feel like at this point they should just sponsor us.
Yeah.
We've been to Brooklyn Donuts.
We got what we came for.
We did.
I got two donuts and a frappe.
I got two. Shameful.
But they're delicious. I'm taking one donut home, so it's okay.
I'm just eating one.
You're gonna buy a phone? You wanna get one of these? Oh, it's a bit flickery looking on the screen. Flicky, flicky, flicky. It's rare. It's a Pixel 7.
We're just trying to look like we want to buy something.
So we don't have to go and find someone.
Yeah.
We just want someone to come over.
We want someone to come
they swoop down when you don't want to buy anything, but then they don't come when you do.
It's a cute one, looking lost over there, but we didn't see us in time.
Go get it.
This always happens on our vlog.
It does.
It makes it look like we're rich, but
we're not.
We're not.
This is why. In like 3 years.
She's just using all our money and birthday money.
Yeah. It makes me look rich, but I'm not.
Let's go look for potions.
Posted.
I don't know what she wants potions for. They're not a real thing.
We're here trying out. I already got a photo.
We're
just trying out.
Modeling the new Tarot Cash line.
Right.
Yeah.
You're not energetic enough.
No.
We're going back home. Posse's got a phone.
My fancy phone.
Hang on, check this out. Look, the lights are off.
Lights are off.
Traffic. Controller, which I've almost never seen. So we're off, we might show you the Domino's.
And it said $33 delivered. And I was like, we ordered and I was like, can we, does this work? And he kind of took it
Looked
and typed
it
in the code and he was like,
yeah.
Oh, this is for delivery.
Only for delivery.
And I was like, only for delivery. And I was like,
But it's cheaper for you to not do it. can you deliver it to the car?
Yeah. We're just outside of that cabin.
I can't do it, I would have done it too.
It's pizza!
Stick
some in your mouth.
I would really like to.
Oh.
Just singing to the music.
Alright. Yeah. Kombucha.
Plus Lemmy licks.
Lemmy, what have you done? Stop licking. Like,
massive dope, Lemmy.
We go. Lemmy on a horse.
Oh, she might be about to bail.
Don't jump, Lemmy, it's too far. Hang on, just get Leggy to take a few steps. Come on. I don't have a too low field of view.
Come take her. And a failed camping trip. We couldn't find a camping spot.
We got sausages for tea and we don't have a way to...
We're just predicting that there'll be a working barbecue at the picnic area.
Hopefully the lighter's working. Otherwise, it's like a fire lighter, right?
Yeah.
Look at this chunkless.
Because Lockie's luggage was sliding off, so we had to move his mattress to David's thing, and now it's a mega chunkless of a luggage for
it. It is like just one with the bike,
it's
however.
It's amazing. I have tomato sauce in my pocket. And
nice.
I have serviettes in my backpack. And something else in the poppers. And
the sausages
are in his
tech bag, so that's our tea, and that's how we're getting it there.
Will I make it?
It looked
like you would.
Walking track. So, state forest, or NPWS, national park. Something.
Yeah. It's good there anyway.
Yeah, that at
was,
this point.
I wasn't too concerned about that, I was more concerned that we got out before it was dark.
Right, let's get tea then. If you remember, you know, safe shit to eat, because they're so fat.
Yeah. But how are you doing it, is what I mean.
I'm just a genius.
Like a pro.
I'm just these tongs just...
Hang on. Ooh, that's not a genius move, putting a sausage
on the just, they just work.
They shouldn't, but they do. I mean, they're basically a straight of... Yeah.
Not really a knife, it's a bit far, but...
They have a pie for lunch, they don't think.
Of course.
You had room
for fruit pies.
Yeah, like apple pie and stuff.
Lockie just rocked up.
What the heck, I didn't know you brought them.
How did you have room?
Plus I get, Lockie gets a new motorbike. I model it.
Wait, does it say that when you turn it on? Hang on, let me see closer.
Ow, look at the big pack. Look, remove the GPS map.
Yeah, I saw that.
So unnecessarily fancy.
Yeah. I just ran into your bike.
Oh yeah.
Oh, he's so cute with that.
May. Puppies.
Look what we've got.
Two little babies.
They're like
now getting
a week old now.
Like a little over a week.
No, they're not at quite a week. They'll be a week old
not?
Tomorrow.
Oh really?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. So no, not tomorrow. Go. Week old Sunday.
Tomorrow is Sunday.
So it is.
This one's called Zoomy.
She'll be blurry because it's too close.
This is Zoomy. Hello!
You can't be too close to the GoPro.
Yes, you can.
Zoomy's waving. Hello. It's nice to meet you. Little Zoomy.
She's only halfway in the frame at the moment. This one's called Zoomy. Z-U-M-I.
This one's called Addy.
Because she adds things up.
A-double-D-I.
Hello.
Hello. And she's very wet right now.
And they came out of Mishy. Didn't they, Mish? You having a break from your puppies, Mishy?
Where are they? Mishy's very wet, Mishy.
Mishy's built a water and they're in that corner.
Let me grab a towel.
We have a camera. Here, hold that.
We have
that.
A little monitor.
Oh, she's doing little lickies because she's tired. You ready for a dry off?
They haven't opened their eyes yet, have you?
Not
you
yet.
Didn't guess. They're not just asleep.
No.
Have you wet your thermometer?
It's very warm in here because puppies need it very warm.
Hi, puppies.
I'll film them again when their eyes are open.
When their eyes are open. Bye-bye. Bye for now.
They're magically older now.
They are magically older and a little bit pee right now.
But their eyes open.
And they want to play.
Wake up, Addie. Hello.
She wants to play.
Hello, Addie.
Hello.
Hello,
Addie.
mean, she's not actually out of shot. That's just the tape.
Num, num.
It's so scary. They do have little teeth now. Oh, munch.
Oh, double munch.
Come into the light, little bear. You're so black. Oh, big yawns.
Oh, oh, oh. Let's have a little snuggle with the other one.
That one wants to play. This one needs to wake up.
No, no, Savannah, the victim.
Good girl.
Yeah, you need your water refilled, Missy Moo.
In Newcastle to get Jessie's and David's bikes. Bye. And Jessie's.
We're at it again. We started at 4 a.m. this time.
For a minute, I was going to say, guess how many hours we had sleep. Never mind.
We're going to Newcastle to look at not one, not three, but two bikes.
We got up at 4 so that we can go to Newcastle and see a couple of bikes, which...
Motorbikes, not push bikes.
Motorbikes, yeah.
We're not 12.
We might be bringing them back
home. Look
at
the moon.
Moon
through fog.
Almost near the ocean in any case.
Yeah.
And Jess's bike. Hopefully my bike. So, but right now, David desperately needs to pee and we all need to pee, so we're finding a rest stop.
I'm sloshing, the pee's sloshing around inside me.
It's not sloshing in me.
I was gonna say if it's sloshing, not
it's like a water balloon.
Room.
Yeah, it's like a water balloon right now.
I think it was a Ducati Multistrada or something.
Ducati.
It was a Ducati of some sort, I believe.
There's so many motorbikes along this road. Such a nice day for riding.
I'm just happy that this one's actually mine, so I can claim
it
at any point. Yeah.
It's so amazing realizing these are ours.
Yeah.
And when you boys were talking about my bike, I was like, it's my bike.
Because last time we were bringing a bike home, it was Lockie's, and I could borrow it, but I couldn't say it was mine.
Where did we put that little guy?
I just swing my leg out and over it. I just kind of tilt my... I just kind of go like that.
Whoa.
didn't get footage of actually getting them. Oh, why are we telling
wow.
them
that? Wow, nice us.
Plus a bush ride to test them.
Oh, man, my bike! Oh, no!
I know it's been dusty, she says.
Too dusty. I don't want to look at it.
Is it steep? Is it as steep as it looks?
It's pretty steep, but like not like terrifying hill climb steep. It's just like dead of first gear.
Oh, okay, not that scary.
Hello.
No.
Yeah, I can see the foot down sliding all over the place.
Hang on, I'll explain when I get back here again. Woohoo!
Top is caught really hard. Yes, I'm good to go. I can't do it, I don't do it. Do you have any toilet paper?
Anyone? No.
Oh, we're right.
I can probably jump on
that.
A little bit. Hang on, I haven't looked over here.
This is a kind of long ride, I think.
It is, yes.
Oh man, that's a long ride.
I know.
June. More video of puppies!
Oh, is it
there's
Mishy's
puppies?
Yeah,
Mishy's
this one.
Yeah.
What you got there?
What?
Oh, it's puppies! Hello!
I think Dimmy's a bit nervous. I mean, Addy.
Her face looks weird on here.
Don't
worry. So soft.
look at the screen, Jess.
Oh, yeah. Addy!
So cute!
It's friendly puppy.
Got a combat roll everywhere. For maximum coolness.
Not so scared when it's not the Anxiety like baby.
So cute!
Why are you so scared of the babies?
Abby!
Missy will bite him.
Oh, Babel?
Leave it.
Babel's trying to toss... I mean, Missy's trying to toss sticks on the poor babies.
Yeah.
You okay,
Ed? Your old photo says yes,
though. This is so redundant.
If it's not the teeth, how's it look?
Mimi, I let you outside the pool.
And you're not to sniff around for babies.
Oh,
look at that! Look at that! Look at that!
You helping sweep, Addie?
Come on,
break it out
for Ben.
You get lunch. Hungry puppies.
Eddie's making it very difficult to sleep.
Hungry puppies. Are you hungry, Zoomy? I think she's hungry.
Eddie's still hungry for broom.
Look, this side, Zims. Zims.
She can't work it out. She just sat down and looked sad.
There we go.
Sorry, Eddie. Close this.
You're not hungry, are you, Eddie? There's food just there.
Let's keep sweeping you then. And also motor ride out to the trails.
Motor ride out to the trails.
Yeah.
Look at all our bikes. There's Jesse's new bike. I don't know if you actually see it. No, you wouldn't have seen it yet. That's David's old bike he's selling. That's his new bike. That's my new bike. That's Posse's bike, because she's not getting a new one yet. And that's Jesse's old bike. And I'm not looking up too far, because there's a number plate. Oh, no more number plate.
Thank you.
July. We packed it, Obi. Tamworth to get guns.
I'm gonna say
why?
Ooh, that's better. Ooh, there we go.
Did we bring a hand sanitizer?
Come on, Lemmy, let's go. Welcome to the country music town. It's Tamworth.
I don't know why I'm speaking like this. Got a
where
doggy.
Where do they water the horses?
Baby, say hello to the camera.
She looks weird that close. Take it back.
We're getting air rifles, which in Australia you do need a license for, which we have. It's now been several months. Finally got them. So we're off to get air rifles, basically.
Uh-huh.
And we brought Fable.
And it's and a balmy 9 degrees.
She's actually, oh yeah. Still cold, but it's nowhere near like it was this morning.
Yeah.
Considering it was -5 or something this morning.
Yeah.
That'd be great. Boy, the air is quite cold. My fingers are getting cold.
Yeah, I know.
Want to roll on the nice grass, Jess? It's fake.
Yeah, and not particularly, really.
We've brought you here to the public toilet, which was our destination currently. But look, it's got nice little heads, some people playing rugby.
Bicentennial Park.
And then over here, we have ground chess. For when you want to play chess on the ground.
As I often do.
And we have this nice little fountain. I don't know why I introduced all these places. Minor. Like, I'm a tour guide and I know what... I hardly ever come here.
We just found this. Yeah. Oh, there's a lizard on that.
Hello, little guy. Everyone's got a pet lizard, surely. They pick up all their germs.
It's in the sun.
What is that? Day. He's playing on the fake grass outside the public toilet.
That's gross. What if they couldn't wait? Someone desperately needed to pee. Oh, it's a seat. It's got real bum sticks in it.
You realise that's probably the worst place you can roll.
Yeah.
David, someone desperately needed a loo. The toilets were all full.
I felt the grass was very low. It was dry.
Yes. Okay. I still have to buy this one.
I'm feeling very, very dizzy. Because I think I need food.
Well.
Calabar Country.
That's where we were. This is where we are now. And we're going
some direction.
Return a stairgate.
Yes.
And we'll go get some lunch. We'll go home.
Where's Bunnings? Look who we have here. Not sure how long it's been since you've seen the little mini puppers, but they're not quite so mini anymore. Not you, baby. Zoomy. There's the other one. So cute. So I thought I should finally get some more footage of them because this one, little Zumbo, is going to Newcastle tomorrow to be sold. Poor baby. Chase the camera. Zoomy. Not you, Fable. Zoomy, Eddie. Pop, pop, pop. Puppies. Oh, did you fall over? Did you fall over, little baby? Anyway, say goodbye to Zoomy. Bye, Zoomy. Because she's being sold. Zoomy, come back. Say goodbye to the camera.
And Brisbane to get pellets and horse minerals and skate.
Oh my goodness.
We're here in Stanthorpe.
That's going to be fun.
Yeah.
We're celebrating your...
Bob with it.
Oh, hang on. We're celebrating your 4 days a week, right?
Yeah. We went from beautiful, sunny, beautiful, to this.
It's slightly cloudy.
17.
It was forecast to be get to 23 and it's already 11 o'clock. I'm not happy.
It's supposed to be sunny, but... Oh, and to make it to realise why we're all so annoyed, we came for the warmth.
Oh yeah, we came for the sunny warmth because it's winter here in good old Aussie.
We've come to skate and to get horse minerals apparently, chosen the horse minerals.
To the boot.
There's a cover. Oh.
They're very, very
There's a
large,
luggage cover.
But we might be cutting straight to when we get something delicious to... Yeah. Yeah. Right now we're going to get something poisoned to eat because I'm quite peckish.
We're going to go buy some lead.
Yeah, but before that we buy lead. We're not buying lead to eat, don't worry. We know lead's poisonous.
Of course, you know it's school holidays. We came at the worst time.
Yeah.
Hello. This is my very first time ever trying sushi. I got baby ones. I got fishy. Because there was that was dirty when we arrived. The nice lady came and cleaned it.
Oh, okay.
So here we go.
Actually, was going to get Subway as a backup.
Yeah. Little baby sushi.
See that black grey wall there?
Yeah.
That whole wall. Oh, it's
like that grey wall.
It was almost at its whole origin.
You want to go together, Alex?
Yes.
You want to film it?
Yeah.
This is a fish. No, this is cucumbers. So give us an easy start.
All right.
Give me one.
You want one?
I'll try one if you don't mind.
No, I don't mind. I was expecting everyone to try them.
Little baby.
So this is cute. Yep.
It's like seaweedy. It's pretty whip.
Kind of weirding me out.
It's got the salty seaweed flavour. And the rice.
That's me. I eat something normal to counter it. Yeah.
It's not horrible.
Definitely that one.
No, not my favorite at all. It keeps going between and then.
The children's table.
Hello down there.
We were playing too rough, so they put us down here.
And now,
okay.
We watch you eat while I eat.
I'm happy I tried it. I'm amazed that the sushi was nicer than the cucumber.
We're skating.
Of course we are.
We're skating again.
This is why we came.
And I've got new wheels.
Sticks in the ground. Sticks. Oh yeah, actually.
I think that's what we're missing. Sticks in the ground. Sticks.
No, no, it was like... Oh right. Oh yeah, because Alfie was doing like the baseline.
Yeah.
Okay, so
well, we could go along that way.
Front. That looks cool. It's up there. Oh, yeah.
Oh, that's it down there.
Yeah, we'll have to ride then.
Yeah, but that's also not a very skatable way to get down there.
Yeah.
Should we go that way then?
I kind of want to try along there.
We can go across because it's blocked off, so.
Yeah.
That's it.
With you.
Okay. The plastic ones are much better than the metal ones. You just gotta be quick and get out of here before the cops come.
I wanna do it again, that was so fun. Oh, really? I was hopping each one there, it was fun.
We found what might be the loudest shop we've ever been in.
It's crazy.
It's very loud. Yeah, it might be flickery.
Oh,
oh no,
out.
I remember that. This song doesn't write very well and they've got to keep censoring the N-word.
Guess where we are?
I wouldn't. We don't eat donuts every time we come to Christmas.
Three. I don't know why I'm acting like your dad.
Which isn't as nice as the Nutella one, but it's a milk chocolate one. Pretty good.
At this point, they should just sponsor it.
Yeah.
Let me taste it.
Number 49.
Tears of the Kingdom.
And 50.
Which is Harry Potter. That was
good. Swimmy donut.
Right in my mouth. Is that one?
Is it good? Oh, gosh. It's got squidgy stuff in the middle.
Oh, my goodness. Have nibbles?
What's in here?
Please don't drop my donut.
Ah. Oh. That one looks even more ridiculous.
That one must be triple chop, actually.
Nice sunset over there.
Do you want to take a peek? Best one. Oh.
I got one as well. I'm gonna check it out.
Oh, she did say peek.
There you go. A little tease from the donut.
Donut tease. I think it's behind a bush. Behind that bush there, that's pretty.
Also a ride to Drake, although we didn't film much of those of the riding.
Not very. Moving around. Oh boy, my shoulder's getting a bit sore for riding.
Yeah, my shoulder's a bit.
We've been riding out.
Weighted. Yeah.
Cool. I think I actually do have vague memories of coming here, and I thought for ages it was a dream, but maybe it wasn't. You got to go refreshing or something. You got to say something about it. Thunderbird. It's the juice that looks like a creep. Speak up!
Thunderbag!
Thunderbag!
It's
just like Thunderbag. It's the juice.
It's the juice.
Yeah, it's
a look, he's got shapes.
Oh, I can have
I'll have a shape.
Instead of literally sliding on the floor.
You're skipping it?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Make sure your feet are positioned. Bend at the knees.
That's not rubbish, by the way. We're taking that with us.
Remember the A swing?
Now count with me because I might lose count of how many times you skip.
Yeah, okay.
Okay.
Ready?
We're ready.
Out loud.
Does that count?
How many times was it?
One.
I think so.
Go.
horse ride in the bush. Don't think I was there.
Horse ride in
me. I wasn't there.
Oh, I see. Lockie wasn't there. Yeah, I don't remember the horse ride either.
Maybe all the way down there. Oh, baby, every time I call him freak, I call him off the scent. but I used to do that without a saddle. Just let him go at the top of the hill. It was so fun. I think he's afforded to be doing that sometimes. If you're having fun, mate, do you want a treat?
Oh, boy, do I!
I can't do anything worse than your freak, you're working really hard and you're panting really hard and someone puts food in your mouth.
Barry ? The mouse. Well, I called him Barry the mouse, but I don't know. Did I make that up, or did you say he was called Barry?
He's not Barry.
Was he Jeff?
Jeff was mouse on the windowsill or something.
No, like in the garden.
Oh, the little Jeff. Yeah, that was okay, Jeff. I think Jeff, not Barry.
Let's go munch.
What the heck does he think? Is that his nest maybe? But how's the dog, how have the dogs not killed it?
Yeah, I don't know.
So cute. Hello.
Nom.
Hello. He says, I am adorable, no one will kill me.
Dog road run.
This.
Ready? Oh man, guys, I'm already doing quite a lot of exercise already.
She's 3:35 me.
Gangster puts, why did Paiso have so much money?
Because you sold the Himalayan.
Yeah. When you're reading the photo
of a text document.
Yeah. Remember that it comes after some video, so you say something like, and then Eddie. In.
Oh, right, yeah.
Rather than just say July. Okay.
See? Rich Paiso. She got all that money.
Americans be like, oh, it must be fake.
That's Monopoly money.
Yeah.
Get some arty shots. In August, we did another moto ride on trails.
I've never been exposed like this before. I'm good at shutting you out. I've always had a way of keeping close.
cinematography, like peering through the wattle. It's like, what's he doing? He definitely wouldn't. Cinematic, you watch. There was some kangaroo poo.
Oh yeah, just been dragged out of kangaroo poo. I know you told you.
If you're fighting, I've been too much on your plate. I'll keep hiding,
and the wild slug dog, which will be explained in a second.
I hope so, because I don't remember what that is.
I meant by the...
Here we see the wild slug dog in its natural habitat. This slug dog has partially exuded itself under the fence in an attempt to feed on fresh grass. What do you have to say for yourself, slug dog? Did you get stuck halfway through? And now you don't know what to do? Do you want a fizzer? If you want a fizzer, you have to go back out. Come on, come back and get the fizzer. You dope. Now jump back out. Jump back out.
In September, we went to Newcastle again to get me a motorbike because everybody else had one and I didn't.
Not good enough.
You did. You had a KLM.
Oh, yeah, a good one.
Yeah.
I meant a good one. Yeah. And exploring Coffs Harbour Coast on the way.
We're here.
So I was falling forward for a second then.
At Heffron's. I'm going to zoom in on the little river all the way down there. It's just there. Posse's here too.
Okay, you're falling down together.
She...
immediately grabbed me and started pulling it backwards.
She pieced backwards.
Yeah.
So you know how a few months ago we went down to Newcastle to get a couple of motorbikes? We're going back to Newcastle!
But it's for me this time!
Getting another motorbike.
I get a bike, except for Lockie. So you know how when we go up the hills and I drop back to like 80, I don't have to do that anymore.
She'll just be popping wheelies up that hill and doing burnouts.
So I'm getting the exact same bike as Jesse, except it's the 2019 model.
Mine's 2017.
2017. We thought it was 2020, but it's
2019.
And we're forced to go super slowly so I can just look around.
Oh, tasty.
So this is 6,000 in cash.
It and becomes a motorbike tomorrow.
Look at this.
It smells like fresh money.
Look at this, Americans.
plastic. Look how nice this money looks when it's all different colours.
We're in Coffs Harbour, but it's not particularly warm.
And by that you mean it's cold.
It's like 19 degrees Celsius, of course.
Cold here would be really windy.
Not below freezing.
Still out, of course.
Yeah.
Can you unpick it to the beach? Let's sprint to the water.
Yeah, sprint to the water.
Why you mock me?
Ew, I don't want to splash myself.
Oh, look.
Daddy, look what?
I got it in English.
You got any more lollies? Ah!
Cold
and
vibe. Yeah,
the water
is
freezing.
This is why we didn't come out here
and film
this.
Oh,
very
bad.
That's cold.
Off we go. Hope we don't run into anyone.
Oh, this is really steep.
Ooh, it's a nice view though.
Oh, yeah. Oh, man. Steep as that looks.
Jesse's off. I don't think I can see her from down here. Down in this little water area, hoping I don't get watered. What? Just filming. Yeah, it's very soft. Ah, I can't walk on this.
It's a bit wet, so I'm going to say you turn off.
Now travelled around the far extent of this beach. Actually, probably keep going that way, but I can't be bothered. Got a lovely little cove thing here. Got little tiny people down there. I might be able to zoom in on them. And they'll be climbing up there somewhere probably. A bit cold, but otherwise very nice.
We're like penguins and this is our baby. That's a terrible baby. We killed it!
Kill the baby! Oh, that's a bit scary.
Whoa.
Makes it feel like this is a bridge.
Yeah, that's so cool.
Unfortunately, it just won't work on the GoPro. It's very steep. Basically a cliff. And so much wind.
So much wind.
They probably went up that little one. No, we're not going down that way.
Basically a cave.
Why is it so calm here?
Woo, that's windy!
It's making me a bit cold now.
No, it's nice. It's not cold yet. It might blow away!
Whoa, that nearly knocked me off.
I know.
Actually,
did you think it's actually holding me up?
I'm just on an angle.
Yeah. Oh, goodness.
Not break.
We're actually still alive so far. So it's the next day. We stayed at grandma's last night.
Yeah.
Because we have a grandma in Tari.
Yeah.
10 out of 10
we've
hotel.
We've got our old McDonald's rubbish. We're going to.
We're
going to
go.
To exchange it for some new.
Did you know you could do that? You walk in and say, please, I would like new. And they go, no problem, give
but
me money.
The amazing thing is, you do have to give them money, but they put food in the new rubbish.
Like new food, not this stuff.
Yeah.
And they empty it out first.
Yeah.
And
then
watch it. They must because
we're in Tari now, like, so we're going to be heading down to
Newcastle.
Gwendolyn, which is south of Newcastle.
It's 5 to 7.
It's 7. Yeah.
Let's go.
Let's go. I really want to drop kick this, but it would go everywhere.
I was just picturing how easy it would be to do a burnout on this slippy. Like if you just back it up, they went.
Yeah.
A real bike. I love how it looks. It looks brand new.
Oh, I'm dizzy now.
And the colour. I love the colour.
Yeah. This entrance.
Oh, you're filming.
Yeah. This entrance is actually managing to give me decent mole vibes.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's meant to be a pretty good wall. Now, what's like a decent snack?
Right.
I was trying to crash
a decent snack.
Yeah.
What's the temperature, do you know?
I feel my heart working harder and it's slightly shaking.
Or something.
That's quite nice, actually. Experimenting with a lot of food today. You didn't see my rolls that they got. They were still good.
Yeah.
From the same place.
Maybe we can get
it. Ruining it. Yeah, okay, got the fancy spoon as well.
You can introduce your thingy.
This is very weird. I've never had this before. Pretty sure I'm saying it right. I don't know how to say it. It's Vietnamese. It's like broth, bean sprouts. I don't know what the purple stuff is, but it's nice. Can't even picture what, like a radish. I don't know. It's hard to, I don't know. But it's yummy.
We're trying Oporto for the first time, even though it's an Australian company. We've never tried it.
Is it Aussie?
Yeah.
Oh.
It says it was.
Looks good.
Started in Bondi Beach.
I'm experimental. They're all pretty boring.
Why wouldn't it? Lemon is exactly the kind of flavour you have in it.
I mean, it's nice. It's just like, I never would have thought of it.
But that's why I like rock melons, because it tastes like that.
Yeah.
My second drink. After my second lunch. Second lunch. She's a bottomless pit today. She just keeps stuffing in food.
I'm telling you, it's amazing though, because I wanted to try experimental food in the mall.
And I'm a
bottle of the pit. She had two meals of her own and then ate the leftovers from our meals. And this is her second drink. And I can eat more.
Why? Do you want to check for a poster?
distracted baby games.
Yeah, I don't think they have any.
And they don't have any. Right, let's go. Undistracted.
Yeah, I'm trying to remember what we got last one. We've had Krispy Kreme once before.
Oh, goodness me, Jess. And we did,
I've had Krispy Kreme donuts.
I'm telling you. I'm
I've had Krispy Kreme.
And chocolate. Sorry.
Krispy Kreme because work bought them at some point.
Like the shop one.
No, thank you. I'm explodable.
This is better.
I know Krispy Kreme is meant to be really big in America, but average.
The place you've seen us go before, Brooklyn Donuts, is way better.
Yeah, yeah. It's like the Woolies Donuts. It tastes like Woolies Donuts.
No. Okay. This one's not.
I don't want to throw up my ice, but I can't remember eating it. I wish I had another drink.
Yeah.
I would have tried the next one in line. He's filming this desperate attempt to make us legal. There's no way to attach a pee plate. It's just like a plastic screen. Yeah. And like mine has like a bracket so I can pinch it and have done before.
Okay.
Oh, mine.
I think so. Yeah, I know.
Creepy things like set up though. Don't you dare drop my bike! I think I'm very annoyed that you dropped it somehow here.
KBS.
Yeah.
Yeah, I would. So would I. That's why I'm like, yeah.
The sun's gonna rise again, so don't pout for our sake.